So this is like the first really strong female, like, get out there and kick ass person that we've had. Why has it taken so long to have a female do this?
Well, at Pixar, we don't have a formula. We don't really do a plan. We're a filmmaker-driven studio.
Right.
So it just comes up, you know, just bubbles up, you know, eventually.
It was the right story at the right time, you know. He's like, our directors start developing these stories, and, you know, directors started developing this nugget of an idea and pitched it in the early development stage years ago, and these films take years to make. And so now here we are with this fully formed protagonist and this family and this wonderful story. But yeah, as a filmmaker driven studio, it's the right idea at the right time, rather than more of a checklist of like, we need something with a girl in it. It's like,
right,
not
it's
at
not
all like
planned
that
out in advance, or it's not a strategy, and, you know, we can't predict ahead in the future. 2012 we'd be so, you know, female protagonist, heroine, you know, crazy.
And now we're having a moment, right?
Yeah, yes,
exactly.
Yeah.
Sure.
It just happens.
Awesome.
Planets
nice
align.
Yeah.
It's a neat convergence. It is.
Mm-hmm. Now, the film looks gorgeous, well, the parts that we've seen so far. How do you think it's set apart from other Pixar movies?
I think, like every Pixar movie, it has its own place in kind of the pantheon. And there's different, you know, visual aspects, design aspects, character aspects that each filmmaker kind of brings to their movie. And for Brave, being set in Scotland, we didn't want to design Scotland to be some kind of graphic, you know, element. We wanted to give Scotland, there's just, it's so lush, it's so detailed, it's so filled with textures. So we really wanted to transport an audience to this place and give them that experience. So that kind of dictated the look that everybody's going to see.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
How is Scotland embracing the film?
Oh, they love it.
Oh, yes.
They love it.
They're very excited, and it's such a wonderful culture, and such warm and welcoming people. Like, from every visit that we've had to Scotland, everybody's been so open with, you know, oh, let me show you this, I want to share that with you, let me drive you over here. And, you know, our cab drivers in Glasgow recently were just like, oh, Brave, we know about that one.
Right.
They definitely, they know about it.
Yeah.
And, you know, we also have the privilege of working with so many wonderful Scottish actors on our wonderful voice cast, and so, and they've been great about spreading the word around their hometowns as well.
With lots of thick accents, are we all going to be able to understand them?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
100%.
Your guys are going to get it. No worries. Yeah.
And with the universal languages of comedy and drama and heart, you know, if even if there's something that sounds different than the way you've heard it in American English, you'll get it. You know, you'll know it. And because we're Pixar filmmakers, and so we make sure that the story lands.
Excellent.